a fan of the legendary, the great Muhammad Ali, and a gold medalist at the MF Comet Boxing Championship. In May 2015, she was a silver medalist Kaglialuch in blue against Ankushita Boro, the pin-up girl of Assamese boxing. The roar of the crowd, they've come in scooters, in taxis, in tempos, all over Guwahati. They've come to support the local girl, Ankushita Boro. And these two girls have met before, and they've met in the final of the 31st MF Comet Boxing Championship in September, when the Turkish girl got the decision against Boro. Can Boro get revenge at hometown Guwahati? Ankushita Boro coming into attack, lean and lanky with a hungry look on her face. Sporting family, her elder brother plays volleyball. She took to boxing at the age of 12 in 2013. Ankushita Boro, slightly taller, but against the tougher Kagla of Turkey, the Muhammad Ali fan, as are so many boxers all over the world, the late great Muhammad Ali. Egged on by the fans at Guwahati at the Nobin Chandra Bordoloi Stadium. Piling in the punches, Ankushita Boro having the edge in the initial stages, looking good, but it's a long way to go. The referee here, Puerto Rico's Emmanuel Pereira, having little to do so far, as both girls intend to box on. Kagla keeping a low guard, looking for to collect points on jabs. Ankushita slightly high guard, protecting her face. She's lost in the final at the International MF Comet Boxing Tournament to the same girl. In the national championship in 2017, she was a bronze medal. Lovely boxing by Ankushita Boro, compelling Kagla to hold on. Referee warning Kagla to box. Ankushita seemed very well prepared, very determined. From Telamara near Tezpur. Now Kagla keeping a low guard towards the closing stages of the first round. Fine first round by Ankushita Boro, the Assamese girl who's drawn in the crowds, a packed stadium at the Nabun Chandra Bordoloi Indoor Stadium in Assam, cheering every move by the local heroine, the local pin-up girl, Ankushita Boro. Her photograph is on several banners all over the city, several hoardings all over the city. Kagla having a tough fight. She's fighting in Ankushita's territory now. In Istanbul, the Turkish girl had emerged victorious against Ankushita Boro. Now Ankushita is much better prepared, swinging punches, fine end to the first round, a flurry of punches, referee steps in at the bell, and Ankushita has probably edged the first round, but it's touch and go. Round 2 begins. Can Ankushita Boro maintain the winning sequence of Indian girls? Shashi Chopra and Jyoti winning earlier this afternoon. This is the second round against the 5'4" Pavla of Turkey. Pavla Aluc of Turkey. Pavla Aluc hovering around searching for an opening. Ankushita taking the initiative. Quick hands. Neither boxer has really been able to seize the initiative. Ankushita yearning to avenge her defeat in Istanbul to the same boxer. Ankushita, who's from Thalmaranya, Tezpur. Her father is a teacher, her mother does social welfare work. At the age of 12, she took to boxing. She's a late developer. Swinging arms, very quick on her feet, always on her toes, Ankushita. That's the hallmark of her boxing. Swaying away from this attempted left jab. Now Pavla trying to take the initiative. Much closer second round. You can see the crowd coming in. More and more spectators gathering here. They've come from all corners of Guwahati. Grappling each other. And the referee, the Puerto Rican referee Ferreira, separating them, saying, box on. The tempo of the bout has picked up. One of the finest bouts of this afternoon session on the third day of the AIBA Women's Youth World Championship. The Assamese girl getting as good as she's getting. Swaying away from our opponent's power-packed punches. Pavla coming in closer, trying to get in her jabs. Much closer second round, very little to choose between the two of them. Pavla slightly slower. Pavla Aluc of Turkey. Pavla Aluc taking the initiative. Now Ankushita retaliating with quick jabs. Very quick on her feet, Ankushita. Referee cautioning them, Pereira of Puerto Rico. We have just 15 seconds left for the second round. Straight left jab, Ankushita doesn't connect. Going for blows on the stomach and the face. Taking the initiative, Ankushita ending second round strongly. And at the bell, they walk back. The vital third round begins. Which of these girls will progress to the quarterfinals? Will it be the Turkish girl, the gold medal winner in the 31st International Ahmad Komar Boxing Tournament in Istanbul, where she defeated Ankushita in the final? Or will the Assamese girl get her revenge on home territory? She's got a lean and hungry look on her face, Ankushita, very determined to avenge that loss at Istanbul earlier this year. Ankushita was also a silver medalist at the Balkan Youth International Championship in Bulgaria. A latecomer to boxing, inspired by her elder brother. At the age of 12, in 2013, she took to boxing and has soon made the national team. Ankushita, quick silver, lightning reflexes against the more solid Pavla Aluc. Pavla Luch looking to get in a left jab. Ankushita swinging, not connecting. This is the vital phase of this bout. 1 minute 45 seconds left. Right, left by both girls, neither connecting. Creditively both in the center of the ring, going for the blows, but now holding on. Ankushita missing with a right. Very quick, taking advantage of her height. Ankushita Boro holding on, swinging right. Aluch ducks. Aluch gets a right to the side. Slight caution as we enter the last minute. Both girls now being cautious. Now Kaluch coming into the attack much more. Pavla Aluch, as we come into the last 30 seconds of a very entertaining and delightful bout. Some good boxing skills. Not much defensive work. Much quicker on their feet, especially young Ankushita Boro. The winner of this bout in the quarterfinal takes on the great Netherlands boxer Chesley Heinen, who will later on in our next bout will fight Rebecca Nikolajevic in an all-European clash. We are in the last seconds. Can Ankushita hold on? They get into a clinch and Ankushita seems very confident of getting the decision. She has her hands raised. We await the referee's verdict. The judge's verdict. The judges are from Greece, China, France, Algeria, and Kazakhstan. He seems happy. Rafael, the Italian coach. Aluch, who had beaten Ankushita in Istanbul. What will happen now? Emmanuel Ferreira, the Puerto Rican judge, whose hand will he raise? And as expected, it is the Assamese girl, much to the joy. Unanimous decision. She took the initiative, the pinup girl of Assam boxing from Tezpur.